What's going on, Legion? As you're like always, we got the Secret Life of Pets 2. This is Snowball. He's a motherfucking superhero. I'm super down. When I saw this movie coming out like the year before last or whatever it was, 2017, I think, I was like, this looks good. This looks whatever. I'll maybe check it out eventually. And I got the movie. And then like a month or two or three or eight or whatever it was, I don't remember, later, I finally checked it out, and I was super surprised. I might have checked that out a little sooner, because to seeing a poodle rock out to System of a Down, a group that I listened to in high school, I was like, I gotta check it out. So I checked it out, I think, pretty soon after I got the movie. And I think, you know, it's not that hard for me to commit, saying, Secret Life 2, I'm 100% down. Especially when we get to see some Snowball action, doing some superhero shit, I'm down. So let's just gonna check it out, see what it's all about. Let's hope it's good. The Snowball trailer, got it.
Whoa! Big nice
job. Hello. It's summer. With great power comes great cuteness, adorable.
Here's that.
Oh, dude, if you had a pet that obeyed like that. Oh, he's so cute. I love him.
Good morning, New York City!
And then you hear him talk like that.
Snowball! What are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? I'm doing superhero stuff. Tip, 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 tip.
Spider-Man.
I'm calling this meeting of the superhero animal friends to order.
Come on, Molly. Time to go.
Ooh, I'm gonna be late for school. Captain Snowball, you're in charge while I'm gone. Mwah.
First of all, I want to welcome White Thunder back from the washing machine, who was put in there with a red blanket, and henceforth will be known as Pink Thunder. Personally, I like the new look.
Yes. I mean, it's Kevin Hart, so fuck that, but I mean, if you like Kevin Hart, you like Kevin Hart, but whoops. But it's whatever, right? It's Kevin Hart. He looks just so goddamn adorable. And then you hear him talk, you're like, well, you know, I guess that's what comes with the territory. Yeah, man, that looks all kinds of awesome. I mean, yeah, there's just all kinds of goodness coming from this movie. It's definitely one of those movies that is kid-friendly for the most part. It doesn't have, like, if I remember, a lot of, like, adult, like entendres or humor that adults would just get and kids wouldn't. It just has smart humor, and I think that's why I like these movies so much. There's very few movies like oh my god, I cannot remember the name of it. It was Zootopia. That's what it was. Zootopia was just a movie, and it had, you know, catching the feels. Even I got some of the. I'm a pretty negative kind of guy, as you could probably tell by my resting bro face. I'm just like, eh, but it got me in the feels. It was a good movie, and it had smart humor in it, and just good action as well. And that's the other thing. When Secret Life of Pets, though, I gotta say, as far as animated movies go, it is like I think top 10. It is, I think, maybe personal favorite top 5. I don't know about that. Like, I know people like talk about like Toy Story and all that kind of stuff, but. You know, Pixar, you could probably add Pixar. Disney movies, I don't really equate with the top anything, except for maybe like Aladdin, maybe the second Aladdin, because the music was so good. Even now, as an adult, when I saw the live action Aladdin coming out, I went back and watched all three of the original Aladdin movies that I saw as a kid, except I never saw the third one. And yeah, I would probably put those in there as well. But for the most part, Pixar has a good handle on the animated stuff. I actually don't remember who makes... I don't remember who... let me just check real quick. Who is the creator of... Secret Life of Pets is not telling me. Oh, it doesn't say. Well, that's... Does it say the beginning of the trailer? Snowball trailer, yes. Oh, Illumination, is that... Is that the? Oh, I guess that's the people. I didn't know the Illumination was a thing. Maybe somebody bought them out. They bought somebody else. I don't know. Either way, Secret Life of Pets. Oh my god, it's just a great, It really was. A Bolt, if anybody remembers Bolt with the hamster and the ball, the little dog, that was an incredible movie as well. I think this all really started with the Backyard, whatever it was, the one that had the bear and a squirrel, I think. Forest friends, furry friends, something like that. And they were like in somebody's backyard at one point, and I can't remember the name of that movie, but I think almost all of these kind of like pet style movies really started from that. That came out in like, I think 2010, maybe earlier than that. Maybe 2008. I'm not sure, but that's an old movie. And it was a really good one as well. I laughed at it. I thought that was great. I think that was very much the birth of these kind of animals are people or whatever kind of movies. And I think it's definitely a good thing. So with that, I'm going to get out of here. So thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. If you like listening to me ramble for a while and stayed at the very end, I appreciate it. Reminiscing about all these older movies, whether it's The Forest, whatever, Bolt, all the good stuff that maybe you forgot about. Hopefully you go, hey, oh yeah, and go watch it, because they're worth the watch and they're worth watching again. Once again, my name is Azrael. I'll see you in whatever video I'm doing next, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. I'll see you later.